Welcome to our channel TechTube everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can create a paid private story on your Snapchat. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now let's move on, shall we? First step, open your Snapchat and click on your profile picture icon at the top left corner of your screen. Now once you're in your profile, scroll a bit down and where it says My Stories, right beside My Stories where it says plus new story, you wanna click on plus new story. And over here where it says new private story, click on new private story. Now we want to create a paid private story, so only those people who has paid for it, you need to select those people. Now there is no feature in Snapchat which allows you to transfer payment within each other. The payment has to be done via third party thing like PayPal and other stuff. But let's say somebody paid me some money, alright? And I know like Lara Morgan paid me the money, so I'm gonna choose her in this private story. And let's say I'm just gonna pick any random one from over here, Vaibhav. So I'm gonna choose Vaibhav over here on this private story. So these two are the people who paid me some money, so I only want to upload like, you know, story which paid people can see. So I'm gonna click on create story. I'm gonna name this group paid, all right? So click on done. Once it's done, a paid group has been created over here. If I want to upload a story, I can just click on add to paid and create a story over here and click on this button, and basically it's done. So yeah, now the story has been uploaded, but only those people who has paid can see it, all right? So that's how you guys can create a paid private story on Snapchat. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel TechTube. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.